Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on editing your name drop info on your iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Your name drop info is what people will see when you share your contact details with them, such as your number or email. You can customize how this looks by following the next steps. Open the phone app on your iPhone. Then tap on your contact card at the top of your contacts. To edit the appearance of your name drop info, tap Contact Photo and Poster. Tap Continue. At the top, you can edit your name. Below that, you can choose your poster. You can choose between a photo, a memoji, and a monogram. If you choose monogram, it will be the first letters of your first and last names, rather than a photo. You can tap the dot in the bottom left corner to change the background color. Tap on your name at the top to change the font size and color of the text. If you choose photo, you can use a photo from your gallery to be the image on your name drop. You can swipe between styles, and like before, tap your name to change the font, text size, and color. You can pinch to zoom in and out and crop the image. If you choose to use a memoji, you can tap the plus to create a new memoji or pick from one of the options. You can choose from one of the preset expressions, or you can make a face and then tap the blue dot below the face to take a snapshot of that expression. Tap Next. Now, the same as before, you can tap the dot in the bottom left to change the background color, and tap your name to change the text font, size, and color. You can tap the memoji icon in the bottom right to change the memoji, and tap the button in the bottom right corner to change the depth effect. Tap Done when you are happy with your poster. Tap Continue. You can use the same memoji or image as your contact photo, or choose a different photo if you prefer. Here you can tap Name to edit your name, and tap Share Automatically to choose whether to share your contact card with contacts or ask before. If you choose contacts only, then your contact poster will automatically be shared with people in your contacts. If you choose always ask, then you will be asked before your contact card is shared. Tap Done. If you tap Edit in the top right of your contact page, you can change your phone number, email, address, and birthday, along with many other things. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.